In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The grace and peace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of the Father, and the communion of the Holy Spirit be with you all.
And with your spirit.
My brothers and sisters, to prepare ourselves to celebrate the sacred mysteries this morning, let us call to mind our sins.
Lord Jesus, you are mighty God and Prince of Peace. Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Lord Jesus, you are the Son of God and the Son of Mary. Christ, have mercy.
Christ, have mercy.
Lord Jesus, you are the Word made flesh and splendor of the Father. Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy. May Almighty God have mercy on us, forgive us our sins, and bring us to eternal life.
Amen.
Let us pray. O God, who on this day, through your only begotten Son, have conquered death and unlocked for us the path of eternity, grant, we pray, that we who keep the solemnity of our Lord's resurrection may, through the renewal brought by your Spirit, rise up in the light of life. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever.
Amen.
first reading, a reading from the Acts of the Apostles. Peter proceeded to speak and said, "You know what has happened over in Judea, beginning in Galilee after the baptism that John preached, how God anointed Jesus of Nazareth with the Holy Spirit and power. He went about doing good and healing all those oppressed by the devil, for God was with him. We are witnesses of all that he did, both in the country of the Jews and in Jerusalem. They put him to death by hanging him on a tree. This man God raised on the third day and granted that he be visible, not to all the people, but to us, the witnesses chosen by God in advance, who ate and drank with him after he rose from the dead. He commissioned us to preach to the people and testify that he is the one appointed by God as judge of the living and the dead. To him all the prophets bear witnesses that everyone who believes in him will receive forgiveness of sins through his name." The word of the Lord.
Join us in number 398, Christ is Arisen.